As you can see, it's quite a hike actually. It's not too bad. It's just pain in the ass, starting to go uphill. Not too bad, it's a nice dirt paved road. And there's the house in question. About as far as I can get in on it. You can see all the cars go by, which sucks at night, because it makes EVP very hard. Someone sure likes their guns. The owners of this property must be Republicans. Okay, coming from the dump we just came from, all this crap, glistening glass, mirrors, tons of shotgun shells. Dang. See how this place at night can be really creepy. Well, shit. This is fucking weird. What is that, 12-foot drop, you think? Is this where they found the bodies? Right in here, right at the bottom of this pit. Be careful. And this place burned to the ground? No? Oh yeah? Wow, this must have been a big fucking restaurant. As you can see. Not over here so much. Here we go. This is inside the hole. You don't happen to have a machete in your bag of tricks, do you? Oh, that's prickerific. Just leaves this little antechamber not really worth the trip. This is how sweep for people real quick. heard some.
It's really bad in there.